Valley's leading news program.
A vehicle with human remains inside was found in a creek in Ridley Township today. Officials say that SUV matches a missing person report from back in 2003. The man who was behind the wheel of that vehicle 18 years ago was on his way to pick up his children and never showed up. Saturday night, and the big story on Action News is what could be a major break in the investigation into an 18-year-old case. Human remains were